allowing students to fail. And I tell them at the first day of school, I said, guys, you're going to fail. And we're going to be so excited when you fail. And they all look at me like I'm crazy. But then it becomes like a mantra. Like they want to struggle. And so hopefully they leave confident in knowing that it's okay to mess up. And then you learn something from that. And then, you know, hopefully you do better the second time.